everyone. Today, my family and I enjoy looking at a beautiful peony flower that never fades.
Are you ready?
Let's go to see.
Hey, 你好，早上好。哎，你好，你好，你好，欢迎来到洛阳木兰瓷博物馆，这是我们的国瓷圈，在这里边陈列的都是我们的镇馆之宝。
这是我们做的牡丹树，也是最大的一款。它有很多的颜色，
这边呢就是我们国礼制作间经过一次烧制以后，到这边，你看我们的老师有的在勾线，有的在堆雕，在填彩。你快教我这个怎么做吗？可以啊，现在带你去做，走。Now
we are ready to create the peony porcelain, Mrs. Lee. Could you kindly guide us through the process? How should we proceed?
首先是拿我们这一块瓷土这个泥，然后把它搓成圆柱形，它的另外一头压成这种扇形，就这种，从上往下轻轻用力把这个花瓣压薄，拿着它这个花瓣的这个腰部，再轻轻捏一下，一条弧线从上往下。
Now, as you can see here, I discovered that each petal is different. Finally, we could successfully finish our job. As I mentioned earlier, peony porcelain is a treasure from Luoyang. It's a special art that shows how talented and creative people are lived here.
Luoyang!